Let's make DIY Shamrock pretzels. These are the perfect treats for St. Patrick's Day, and you only need a few things. Let's start with our pretzels. You need two different kinds. Place them on a baking sheet to form your shamrock shape, then place a chocolate Rolo right in the center. Bake them at 200 degrees just until the chocolate melts a bit. Once they pop out, you're going to press an M&M down the center. It's like the glue that holds it all together. Like, share, and follow for more.